Noether's theorem states that every differentiable symmetry of the action of a physical system with conservative forces has a corresponding conservation law. If a physical system behaves the same regardless of how it is oriented in space, its Lagrangian is symmetric under continuous rotations. From this symmetry, Noether's theorem dictates that the angular momentum of the system be conserved.